to be cool if you look at football 10 seconds, too. All right, good morning. As I stated in the Twitter description, it's almost 85, 90 degrees here, and my AC doesn't work, so it's 85, 90 degrees in my apartment. So don't be, you might be hearing some background noise. I have a box fan sitting next to me and blowing right on me for some kind of compensation. Okay, here we go. But, and like always, I play random tables, and unless I have a very good reason for doing so, I don't play the same one twice. And with that, here we go. Oh, fireball. Oh, El Dorado. Tell you what, well, let me see how well I do on one player. One more target left up there. Not up, Joel. Left or right. What a four player this one. This one here is better than the Green City of Gold version they have. Thank you. by the end. This game doesn't look like it has a skill shot, but it actually does. Nope. Gotta make a call. Mic's still working. Thank you. racquetball. Got it. Let's get that one target on the bottom. Got it. I think another reason why I like this table better than the City of Gold version, in the City of Gold, whenever you lose a ball, all the drop targets reset. In this game, it doesn't. So, that helps a lot. And this is one of those tables where I actually don't mind it not having a ball save. Because the table is like really super simple. There's like very few features on it. I mean, no, very simple. I already said that, something simple. It's just totally straightforward. No princess to save, no world to save. No making a flanking maneuver on the enemy, on the archers over on the west side, inside the portal, etc., etc. There. Nope. man, this thing here has a bigger hitbox than normal, or has a bigger hitbox than what the actual size indicates. Got it. Got him. Can't actually get that many, huh? This game's almost like a Xenon. You almost want a round of credits for all your buddies. Good luck trying to hit that target in the upper left. Jeez. That one in the middle. Got it. Oh, bad call. Just got a ways to go to get number one on this one.
Shiver me timbers!
Yes! I almost want a poor player this one, but...
I'm Black Rose, Queen of the High Seas!
Ah!
Give them a taste of iron, boys.
Oh. One better.
Got it.
The broadside.
Hit the broadside, by the way.
Shoot the broadside!
Give him a broadside, mate!
One better!
Another chance.
Give them a taste of iron, boys.
Game here, you have to let the ball fall in the flippers. You can't trap it. There.
Shoot for the ramp!
Got it.
Look smart with those cannons, boys.
Twice in a row.
One better.
Swing from the rigging.
Pretty good.
Ride the hurricane!
I guess I wish Gold City was here to see this.
Hurry, hurry, hurry! Step right this way!
I wish it was.
Come on, ugly! Thrill, kills, magic, prizes!
Don't you just love how the game doesn't have a ball save?
Egress.
Popularity is lost on me on this one.
Welcome, honored guest.
Especially when there's no ball save on it.
Two out of three?
No. I'd lose the yellow one too.
Okay, buddy, four!
Can't play this one. The game has LaGrange by ZZ Top. If I played it, I wouldn't be able to export this video to YouTube. Because YouTube, despite the fact that that song is actually just part of the pinball game, it'll still recognize it as a standalone song anyway and flag my video as copyright. So. No way, Jose, on that one.
Say goodnight, punk.
Yes. Judge Dredd. Freaking awesome music on here, too.
Lawmaster Computer online. Welcome aboard.
Great shot.
Brain shield deactivated.
This ain't gonna be one of those times.
Ten years for solicitation. 15 years for exhibitionism. For treason. 90 years for kidnapping.
School disorder has erupted at Hike's Music Hall.
Oh, God. I could be playing this one for almost an hour. I crushed a high score on this yesterday.
Are you ready to play? Man, I hate commercials. In there. Better be careful. Leave it alone.
Not this game, probably.
Man, I hate commercials.
Captured. Man, I hate
commercial. Hop to it! Great shot! Have a free game! Shoot again! Better be careful! Ball two captured! One more for multi-ball!
Trying to get that extra ball.
I'm warning you. Oh no! Monsters? Demons? Zombies? Taxi drivers?
Get off from the crate!
Get it in there! Yeah, jackpot! Extra ball!
Got it.
Feed the crate! Hurry! Oh, jackpot!
Get to the crate!
Wow, you're pretty good at this.
Return of the Deadhead!
Jackpot! Great shot!
Stop the spider!
My crystal ball, then. Oops, I better polish this thing.
Lock the ball!
The spider hole is lit. Hey, get up! What are you, dead or something? Watch this.
The thief in the coffin! Hey, that's me!
And just alternate the ramps.
Jackpot! Go for the jackpot!
Yeah, that's nice. Oh, it's nice having two balls go single file straight down the middle moments
it's
after
time
it started.
To get scared, Steve.
Let's see how scared Steve
and for this one, you gotta alternate between the crate and the ramps.
The thief-o-meter!
This will scare the pants off you. I hope.
Apparently, I can't hit my shots today. That hole up there really plays havoc with this mode. Oh.
In throwing! Excellent shot!
What the? Get the extra ball!
Oh, got the extra ball. I think there's a pinball bug. That's not opening up.
I'm a leaper!
another ball. I don't want to know what's in there. Nice move.
Very nice.
I was trying to get the spider hole.
Lock is lit!
Score is mine, by the way.
Better be careful. What the?
Aye.
Way to do it, but got it.
Get out of there.
Man, I can't hit the broadside of a barn. You wanna think I was, hang on, I can't find the words in this book. I get this high score yesterday, and today, hell, I don't even place. I think my arms are broken or something.
You can't win!
It's a fun, fast game right here. This is also one of the hosts that, kinda like Central Park. I might have to play this a few times in order to really get some distance, in order to really go far in it.
Now you die.
That's one reason why, right there. That ball flies out of there. But then I do stupid stuff like that. I'm gonna go straight down the middle. I'm gonna get the right loop. But not gonna happen. Plunger malfunction. I got it all the way back and I ain't doing anything. And I suck. Yes.
Hurry, hurry. Step right up.
Skill shot's hard to figure out. The ball just glides over the top.
Ride the Ferris wheel. Hey, yo!
Ball's raining like this, I'm just going on to the next table. Gave me an extra ball.
In there.
50 tables, but I keep getting the same ones. Haunted house. early. Some deceptively nasty outlanes, too. Really, Joe?
Game.
Jackpot. I beat the high score, but I won't even try.
Let's play a game.
Point scoring in this game involves a lot of gambling. No. How well you do depends on how often you can get up in here. It's almost like a regular pinball. If I can keep shooting up the ramps, I'll do fine. I suck.
I'll take a card.
Another card.
Sure need that ramp shot.
Multi-ball!
That's no good gopher hole. Make it bounced out. Multi-ball balls in. Set the bar really low on this, but because I play on this table about as long as I play on regular pinbot, which means not very long, but yet somehow I'm still beating the high score on it. I think I'm gonna look at that, see what it is I'm doing wrong, or see what it is I'm doing right. Excuse me. Of course I haven't. And I think they used a different voice actress for this one too. Oh. which I never get. Except on accident. We're still talking, skill shot. Oh, okay, yeah, we are. Oh. I'm assuming this is for the first multi-ball. So it's like they're trying to guide you to the first multi-ball then. Okay. So after you've gotten two multi-balls, basically it reverts back to old school pinbot mode. Hitting one target lights the corresponding light. They're saying for your first one it lights three. After your second one, or after your first multi-ball it's two. After your second multi-ball it's one. That's how it was in pinbot. These must be the arrows that you're talking about. Okay, Pinbot had that too. If you
really,
hang on, it's gonna take a while. If you suck at the pinball game, the game takes pity on you and puts an extra ball at either the in lane or the out lane. Which doesn't really help much, because more often than not, unless you've got some super cat-like reflexes, that ball's just gonna whoosh, fly down that out lane before you even get a chance to flip the extra ball over to that lane, so. Seems Williams are some real tough negotiators. That's going under the ramp. Oh, okay. Okay, that's good to know. Okay, I got a feeling that might be why I'm getting such a high score then. Because while I'm playing, I'm hearing jackpot, 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 jackpot. That might be why. Okay. Plus, I know I've been hitting balls in both the eye sockets. I've been doing that from time to time too. Let me go back here. Okay, that might be why right there. Three times the jackpot value, and counts as three jackpots. So during multi-ball, the big goal should be trying to put the balls back in the eye sockets. Okay, that's why. They would have added a multi-ball ball save, or a 10-second multi-ball ball save. They wouldn't need to do this. Thank you. 1 billion. Okay, I think Attack from Mars had this too, I believe it was. If you make the final hit on that UFO straight up the middle when it's being destroyed and all that, the wall in front of it is supposed to go up. But if you manage to sneak a ball in there just before that wall starts going up, you'll get a dirty pull bonus. Okay, now we're at the casino games. I'd say I'd kind of like to have some control over that, but kind of hard to do when I'm in the middle of playing. Tell you what, I'll go ahead and 4-player this, now that I got a better idea as to...
Jackpot player 3.
Go all the way back.
Don't move.
No good gopher hole.
To lock a ball. under the ramp.
Huh? Go for Hall. Always nice when two balls drain on you moments after the... Always nice when two balls drain on you moments before multiples. Moments after multiple starts. Trying to form a coherent sentence while playing at the same time. And it goes right up the ramp. I suck. my pinball skill go? Oh, where can it be? Good golfer hole. Good golfer hole.
Extra ball in net.
It's like you have to go in. You can only go in there on accident. Pretty much what it's gonna take.
Lucky ball.
Jackpot.
Yeah, it's like you roll them. You have to roll them softly and gently in there. I forgot to check something. Okay, mic's still working. It's playing with the bumper before it drains. There it goes. Standard goals.
Let's play poker. Two pair. You're ready to win the stakes. Bonus multiplied.
That's up. Oh, casino runs lit. I think that's ultimate mode if I'm guessing right.
Casino run! Shoot again.
Oh. Casino Run. Now watch, the ball just goes right down the middle. Supposed to be unlimited balls for 45 seconds. Why does it just go? Oh shoot, I was supposed to rest the bank. That's why. Whoa. Go to the lapse of reading comprehension there. Oh. Of course, then I ruin it by nudging the wrong direction. I'm gonna give this one a second chance. Normally I do pretty good on it.
Lawmaster computer online. Welcome aboard. Brain shield deactivated.
Can I hit the left ramp, please?
Grudge.
Battle tank sighted in Sector 6.
Ten years for solicitation.
What the hell is she soliciting? Because she has to have a crossing on her arm.
Phase 3 is lit.
15 years of exhibitionism.
Dimensional Phase 1. Dimensional Phase 2.
90 years for kidnapping.
Yeah.
Life for murder.
Judge Morgan.
Green shield deactivated. Jackpot is lit.
I will be back.
I can't hit the front side of a barn. Can't buy a bucket. The way that ramp's designed, you have to notch down in order to avoid it going into it. It's not a traditional outlay and it goes out like that. Now watch. This is a game that I normally suck at. Watch you flip the score like 10 times. One. Look like I hit it. You might as well not even have a kickback over here. One, it doesn't start off lit. You have to manually light it. And when it does go down, it disappears immediately. This is one stingy table. Of the opera.
I am a Phantom of the Opera.
Mediocre. Ooh, two in a row. Yeah, I guess it's too much to ask for a third one. Outside of the barn is open. God, I actually hit it. Times 0 is 0, bud. Not even worth having that feature in there. Yes, 2 million now, rather than one. Outside of a barn, right there in the upper right corner. Just barely.
Shoot, Morgan.
think they'll think the bumper's a better shot than I am. All the original Pinball. Good go for all.
Thank you.
butter can. Keep hitting the ramps, I'll do okay. Ball can drain up in here. Like that. Gopher hole. Another extra ball? What did I do? Man, this machine must really be taking pity on me. Oh my god. Man, this game must really feel bad for me. Here, have some extra balls, man. Sorry, it sucks to be you, man. outside the game saying, "Here, quit complaining, Joe. Take these extra balls and shut up. Oh, here, let me drain the two current balls you have right now. There, you're on your own." Oh, did we also tell you that your plunger's gonna be a piece of shit now? Oh, okay, well now you know. Lucky bounce. Out the sun. But which we'll take it on that. All until I at least got second place. I don't have this kind of luck very often at all. Second. Wow, I didn't even know I beat the high score on this. Damn.
The theater awaits.
Okay, I'm so-so on this table. Or I should say I'm decent at this table. Okay. Brain lock.
Welcome to the Theater of Magic.
Hey, hit the broad side of a barn.
Shoot for the captive ball. Excellent.
Oh,
the captive ball.
Oh, nice. What a hell of a save. Shot anyway.
We have lost you for the captive ball.
Right.
Take where you are.
Up.
Levitating woman.
That's how you set around. Oh, that was a lucky shot.
Straight jacket escape.
Shoot for the chest.
You must break free.
Shoot for the chest. Take the ball, vanish.
Got it.
Extra ball.
Actually, technically I had it earlier. I went up there once already when it was lit. I gotta check and see if my mic's still working. Okay. Damn it! Alright, I guess I'm firing it up again. It's always been an issue with this game. If I switch to any other Windows, it risks crashing, but the problem is I've also got a microphone that likes to shut off on me.
I don't want to know what's in there.
And I've already played this once.
Do not fear me.
And I'm definitely gonna have the four player this one just to stand a chance. Upstream, I tried playing this. Oh my god. I don't know if it's I don't know if it's the table or the ball itself or what, but it's hard to explain, but don't. It's almost like
F-14. Welcome to my home.
This is a super fast table. What up?
I accidentally
beat the high score on this yesterday. I don't know why.
Thank you.
Really? That ball comes out of there quick. This is why I'm pro ball save. Drains within seconds like that and you're standing there, Chomp. There's your moment.
A moment's courage, and it is done.
Missed my shot, now it's gonna drain. Six? Could've sworn mine was like 300 and something. I got screenshot to prove it. Multi-ball. This is kind of a cool feature right here. You have to knock the ball out.
I just want to
cut off her head and take out her heart.
Gotta get that hole. Oh, got the jackpot. Chop. Sure. Chop. Yeah, Charles, the high score. Chomp. Now, that's a pretty wide gap right there. Over that score. I beat my best.
My God, she's alive.
So I played all the seems I played all the pin bots now. same thing here. The idea is to hit the ramps.
I can't speak.
Oh, no.
We need shuttle launch.
One strong plunger.
Now I see you.
How do I look?
Wanna watch me fail? Guess you can't answer that question.
Machine complete and fully operational.
Single file down the middle. Gotta have that multi-ball ball save. Damn. It's like I just barely have to pull the plunger back. One time I did good on this, most other times I suck at it, and it's not really through lack of a ball save or anything, it's a freaking hard table. This is a timer based game. It does have the three balls and you're out, but it's basically all about maintaining multi-ball as long as possible, which it starts at a starts at 3 seconds. Keep hitting drop targets. Game time when you're multi-ball, and I have to hit that captive ball way in the upper left corner. This is gonna be a short game. Nice. Single file down the middle. Watch all that time get pissed away.
Yeah.
buy time. So that is one broadside of the barn right there I don't want to hit. Time's up. Another shorty. Premise of this game, keep hitting the walk-around targets. Action hero. I'm mad on this. That pink flashing target up there.
I'll be back.
Surprise, surprise. Got it. Whatever it was, call it double jackpot.
Sorry, Jack. Pinball problem.
Oh, there's magnets right in front of the flippers. I forgot about that.
Thank you.
that flashing yellow thing in the upper right corner. Lasted.
I'll be back.
You're on our turf now.
Oh, and speaking of this game, whenever you hear me say no good gopher hole, it's in reference to these ones here. Very, very hard. They're almost impossible to hit directly. And it's not even a question of actually going in and out again, like bouncing out of the hole. It's, go in, and then get launched out somewhere else. Like, it doesn't even register. Like, they're ball locks. It's like the only way to hit them is on accident.
If balls were meant to fly, they have wings!
Didn't get anything.
Fly!
Your partner is your friend!
That was nothing!
Easy jackpot!
This ain't as easy as it looks!
Leslie went and drank immediately after!
Oh, almost got it.
Fly.
Oh.
Yeah, that. I didn't even go in there. I went in the.
All right.
I went in the gopher hole.
Extra ball is lit.
Oh.
Blast that card.
My God, it went in.
Aha, sucker. Hang on to that ball, bud.
Crashing the game, but I also got a microphone that likes to crash too. much the only way it'll go in.
The ball.
It's on accident.
Watch out! Almost!
I gotta get in that putting green in order to get the multi-ball. There we go. Okay, I gotta sit up. I might have to review this, but I don't think I even got in the hole. I got it in this hole over here. You're supposed to get it in one of these two to lock it. Sucks to be him, man. He gets nailed right as he pops up.
That was nothing.
I can feel the power.
Can't you hit me?
That's all those wires down there. You're making me dizzy! Haha, sucker!
That's gonna be easier said than done.
Oh!
Peter!
Look out!
already was lit. Trap the ball or find some kind of positive gameplay, I'll show you what I'm trying to aim for.
Now you've done it.
I gotta aim for this
hacker.
The hole
don't
in one
choke.
Or this is where the
ultimate. Okay. But wrong. Not you.
Ultimate mode.
Oh. Okay.
This is sort of kind of like the final boss. Two of them.
Extra ball is lit.
Hit that captain ball.
End up already.
Another hole in one. This is how I normally play on you. Just like scared still. If you see me sucking, it's a fluke.
You're making me dizzy!
I'm actually trying to hit him.
Hey, butt!
There. Lock is lit. That accidentally goes in. That's pretty much the only way to lock a ball in this game. Is by going on an accident. Shooting it directly in from a flipper is next to impossible. Assuming it doesn't dang bounce out, it'll go in and give you some random effect like going to putting green or just get spat out of the upper right corner.
Your worst nightmare.
Crazy. Just working on my last game right now.
Hey, don't hit my tree dwelling.
Oh.
Not even close.
Should be a kicker in the NFL for something like that. Should have seen me earlier though. I was sucking eggs big time. This is one of the better tables for me. Nice on the gauntlet though.
Oh.
Oh, missed it completely. Alright, I'm trying to aim. It's up in here. It's a hole in one if you get over here. Do this multiple times in order to get it open and pop it set up. You do that, and it becomes a hole where you can lock the ball. In case you don't know, this here, this over thing is a ramp. Every so often it lowers. His face is gonna stay up all the time for the rest of the game, I think. Drops back down and this becomes a hole where you lock them all in. This happens from time to time. Okay, there it goes.
Ooh, impressive. Hey, don't hit my tree dwelling cousin.
Oh, here it
goes. Big deal. Get off my lawn, hacker!
You gotta hit that captain ball. We need to hurry up.
Boom! Oh!
17th hole.
Ooh, impressive.
Get him, Alan. Some very difficult lock holes, too. One of the worst ever. Usually the only way to really get him in is on accident. A second. Probably since 3:30 this morning, I think.
Don't worry, gravity is your friend.
I think, 3:30 this morning. What ball is this? Okay, ball three.
Not even by a mile.
Oh.
Chicken!
Here, chicken!
I got it, that's the block.
You can hit me!
Or me, too. Yeah, look. Oh!
Chicken!
Oh! Oh! Over here, chicken!
Oh! Don't hit me, hit Bud!
Oh, one while it lasted. Right. Oh, thank you. Yeah. It was up. It's something I started doing recently, just... Sometimes it's easier to just talk it off than it is to have to... spend like forever and a day sitting here trying to get the sentences down just right, trying to get the paragraphs all perfect, get the words right and all that. It's faster to just speak it. Glad you like them. Okay. Last game, and then I gotta go. And it's gonna be a random one.
Judgment Day.
And definitely not gonna be this one. I only last maybe a couple minutes on that one. This one not good. Cool table right here.
Destroy Simba.
Actually did pretty good on this a few days ago. These targets have to be taken down in order.
I don't
know if that red shirt is OR. I think I got it. Yep. You take down those targets in order, another ball comes out.
Only single man.
Double-double-E's chamber.
So much for that. Yeah, it's a... This is a little trick I learned recently, watching other people on YouTube. You don't always have to hit the ball. You can sometimes just let it drop, bounce off a flipper, and onto that one. Like if I was trying to make that shot over there, or trying to make ORBS. So I'm still kind of practicing with that technique.
Completed.
Need to get in the upper right corner. Oh, come on. There it is. Should be a 5 or 6 ball multiple. Okay, maybe not. Oh, there they come. Lucky on that one. Trying to hit that last target.
Release target activated. 3X completed.
Upper right corner. Nope. Got it. No, didn't register. There we go. I might have to read the instructions on this table one day.
Only single lava.
Unexpected. Oh. Well, took second. That's not too bad. Nope. That was 1.3. Let me double check that. Oh shoot, it took 5th. So much for that. Alright. I'm gonna go ahead and head out of here. I still gotta eat some breakfast, plus I gotta shower and shave, and I still gotta see about getting my AC fixed. It's like 80, 85 degrees in here right now, so is it cooking like a piece of bacon? But thanks for stopping by though, man. No. And until next time, man, take care.